Hi, and welcome to day 50 of my 112-day-long winter grind set program. Tonight, I only got 6 hours of sleep. I've worked for 12 hours, tried to rest for like 2 hours. Then I figured out that I have to start work unusually early tomorrow morning, which sucks. So I started training immediately. I'm going to cut this short now. I'm not going to go to bed. I'm going to take a cold shower. Then I'm going to go to bed. And I'm going to wake up quite early by my standards. Obviously, I go to bed late as well. So early for me is relative, obviously. Work a really long day tomorrow, probably. Or at least a moderately long day. Come home, be extremely exhausted, and try to do this all again. Today was not a awesome day in terms of sleep, in terms of recovery, in terms of like enjoyment. But it's a part of the process. I completed everything training-wise. I will not fail this program because I said that I wouldn't. So now I have to complete the entire thing at any cost. So that is what I will do. And I'll see you guys tomorrow on day 51. Goodbye.